ordered chicken from a place that I got food poisoning from before because I forgot that I got food poisoning there. And guess who got food poisoning? Me! My audio's low.
Eh? Eh?
What kind of chicken? I got popcorn chicken. It was popcorn chicken, and it was, there's a certain style. I forget what it's called. Donna. It's like mild. It's not spicy. It's just mild. I don't remember what it's called though. Poison style, yeah. It was poison style. You reordered from a place, then undercooked food previously. Yeah, that's what happened. Because I'm an idiot. I completely forgot. It tasted good going down, but... It's not doing great inside my tummy. Let's change this to... there's this one. No. I feel like I had a Christmas song. I'm gonna have to talk to... I'm gonna have to talk to Big Hat. I swear we had a Christmas song. Last time you got food poisoning was from a college dining hall chili dog. I think you're asking for it. Mary! Thank you! Wow, thank you, my little maid. Yeah. Mary just brought me... Oh, Jesus Christ. Mary just brought me mulled wine. Aw, Skeety. I saw you subbed earlier today. Thank you. For tier 3, thank you. Okay, so... I went to pick up the prints... from my print supplier, and... I fucked up. I kind of fucked up. I gave them the wrong file size, so they're like really pixelated, and it's not a quality I'm happy with. So I'm actually paying them to remake all of the prints, and they'll be done tomorrow, and then I'll mail them out the same day. I'm also mailing out a print that I owe. I think it's in my notes. I owe one of you a print. I got it. I have it. Don't worry. But I'm doing a gift exchange with some friends, so I figured I could wrap the presents on stream. Problem is, if I do it on the floor, you're not gonna be able to see me. So, my solution was gonna be this. Let's see. If I grab... I don't know if you guys can see that, actually. Oh, you can. Okay, one second. Darkness. Darkness. Yippee! Okay. Ow! Okay, that's good. on screen while I'm over here on the ground. Okay, let's move you down here with me. That's the art that's gonna be on the Christmas card. We're on the floor now. My IRL friends. Every year we do a Christmas exchange. What is it called? It's not White Elephant. Everyone gets like a random person. What is that called? Secret Santa, yeah. Everyone gets a Secret Santa. And so I bought presents for one person, and someone will get presents for me. So I got them the new Pathfinder player book, and I got them a doujinshi and a dice tray. I also have a little present for one of my other friends, just because it's something that I happen to have on. The trick is to fill it with only your name, so you get all the presents. Yeah, but at the exchange, won't everyone know? There was supposed to be really heavy rain, and there was for a little bit, but it stopped right before stream. Okay. Should I wrap the doujinshi with the Pathfinder book, or should I wrap them separately? Separately. Two for one special. If I wrap it separately, he'll have to open it in front of people. And like, he won't be able to hide it. They'll be like, oh, what did you...
what did you get?
Let's just cut one of the audio wires to the mic. I need to be more careful. see. I'm gonna ask Maring if we have quieter tape. Okay, I got better tape. And also, a cushion. Hello. Do I have the football stuff? Yeah, I think it has GameCube pieces. We have to attempt to fix the GameCube that we took apart like months ago. Do you remember that? There's so much dog hair down here. Oh god. You remember me fighting against a screw for an hour? That's why we didn't complete our mod, because I haven't been able to fucking get that screw out. No, I ripped the wrapping paper. No, it's okay. I can fix this. No. Like giving gifts, or do you like receiving gifts more? It's okay, I won't judge you. Smoosh! Can I have a shout out for Smoosh, please? This is the part where I say I like giving, but I prefer receiving. Okay, where'd I put the tape? There it is. I just stuffed the art up because we are on the floor right now. Wrapping presents. Okay. The doujinshi is wrapped. Next, I will do the Pathfinder book. Luckily it is. Oh no, never mind. I thought it was gonna use the exact amount that the other one was gonna use. But I don't think so. What about those? I think the dice tray will fold into this size. Avi, thank you for the sub. they make these walnuts or chestnuts, and they're like hollowed out specifically for jumping spiders. So I was thinking of getting them one of those. They have magnets like on the top of them so that you can hang them from the top of the jumping spider enclosure. Hey, Coco. Is like octagonal shape, so this is gonna be so ugly. No, it's gonna be so ugly. If you look at it from the top, it just looks like a hexagon. But if you look at the bottom, it's a nightmare. It's a nightmare. given this to him like before.
I think there's like a 60% chance that I've gifted him these already. In which case it'll be kind of embarrassing for me, but it's okay, I'm stupid. I'm not very smart. Sure, I didn't. That's pretty high.
Okay.
give them the emote.
That means I have to get Wada a present to them. Cause I'm only seeing Emu before Christmas the same day I'm seeing Bada. Do you guys know what Neko likes?
What should I get Bada?
Less thought put into that than the Hiragana cards. Thank you. the edges of the ribbon down. Because it is lifting already. Imposter, get out of here. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to clean up the mess I made on the floor. Not liquid this time. I also am going to pour some glue vine real quick. Sorry if that was loud. You know what? I wonder if Nico likes Bluey. Everyone loves Bluey, right? She's live. I'm gonna ask her right now. I'm gonna ask her right now. She said, what's Bluey? Shit. Okay. I guess it's not gonna be Bluey. She goes, what's Bluey? Someone says, what's Bluey? Let me grab our ASMR tools. Sorry, I'm off a little bit. If I'm a little out of it today, I'm feeling a little food sickness. Quieter than normal. I'm being really loud. I sound really loud to me. So, I should sound pretty loud. Are you having drinkies while you're ill? Yeah, how else am I supposed to get through it? pretty warm right now. Disable redeems. Earlier today, I was translating some items in Bomber Girl, because there was nowhere online that they were translated. I was struggling with katakana. I mean, it was italicized, but I really need to start practicing more. Echo waffle liqueur. Redeems are already off. Okay. I wasn't sure. It sounds weird. It sounds really weird. You remember me from somewhere. I wonder where. longest night of the year. That's pretty cool. I think the dark, like, days make me pretty homesick, though. I mean, I like to tan, so winter's not the best for that. It does remind me of home, though. I lived much more north compared to where I live now. I feel like I should reward you guys for listening to me rap. Maybe with some ear bites. Sharni. Sharni. Thank you. Thank you. Tanning in winter is a power move. Yeah, just in my bikini out in the snow. Ear bites? Moderators. Nyan. Thank you for the follow. Hi, Josh. Well, good. You don't have to gift so much. Thank you. I'll keep doing my best for you. Arigato. You're very sweet. Speaking. My tummy. Thank you for the follow. Definitely someone here that has something to say. Benji Boo. Hi, Boo. Hi, Boo. How are you? I hope you're doing well. You're good, good. I know the last few days haven't been easy. Other side. Hey, at least Twitter went down for a few hours. What a nightmare of a sight. It's okay. You don't have to worry about anything here. Just get your mind off of it. We're here to relax. Right, Coopers? Just wait till the new JJK episode comes out tomorrow. That's gonna be a nightmare. Thank you for the follow. A few episodes behind. Season 9. For when the erotic lament. What? Yeah, both good. Yeah. No more nyan. Nyan. Nyan, nyan. No more. Nyan janai. So good, I not heat, not heat. Demon, thank you for the sub. Thank you, thank you. Mm-hmm. Christmas decoration for coming soon. It is not planned as of now, but if you keep treating me like this, I might have to, do it a lot sooner. I think there's construction outside, so I'm going to turn these down. There we go. Thank you. schedule. Feel my energy go down. My tummy's hurting. I think it's probably time to lie down. We're gonna do our normal countdown, okay? I already know who I wanna read. I just gotta make sure she's not being too loud. She's a little loud. I would just turn down your volume, but it is a comfy stream, so you should be okay. Ready? We're gonna count from 10 to 1. And on the 1, we're gonna take a deep breath together, okay? 10. One more time. Deep breath in. we're gonna be reading Snuffy, They're Watching the Moment, which is something that was on TV a lot when I was a little kid. It is a little loud, so make sure you turn down your volume. Which one's the good bell? There we go. Make sure you turn down your volume before we read. Otherwise, it might be a little too loud for you. Got it? Okay. I hope that bell wasn't too loud either. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning, okay? I'll try to get better. No? What do you mean no? It's bedtime. Okay?
Bedtime and no cup.
I have to go. I'll see you guys tomorrow, though. Good night. My comers. Oh yeah, soon.